Hello viewers, welcome to my channel PC Geo Kimberlite. PC Geo Kimberlite, we are going to have today a second video on National Cadet Corps, NCC. On NCC, we are going to have the second video, and on this second video, we are going to highlight the prominent alumni of NCC. From the starting of NCC to the present, those cadets who has done excellent in their field, we are going to see them, which are the prominent alumni of NCC. Yes, let's will begin. So what we are going to do now in this, we have done our different categories. What categories? We are going to see leaders as a one category, RBA leaders, then Naval, Air Force, sports, and other categories. So these are the important alumni. Now, first alumni, we are going to see in the leaders. Whatever we have the leaders, in that we are going to see the first alumni. And in that, the late Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose was a cadet of UCT. That is the fourth year of NCC. So that is the first important alumni. That is the leader. That is the late Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. The second one, the present Prime Minister of India, Sri Narendra Modi. And you can see the photograph of his school time when he is in the A certificate examination in the school time. Next one, Sri Hamid Ansari, the former Vice President of India. Then the next one, late Sri Manohar Parihar, that is the ex-defense minister, and he is also ex-chief minister of Goa. So he is also the alumni of NCC. Late Sri Morarji Desai, the India's fourth prime minister, is also a cadet under officer of UTC. So fourth year of NCC. Then the present Rajnath Singh, the defense minister of India, he is also a cadet. Then the Sri Sripad Naik, the Honorable Raksha Rajya Mantri. He is a present Raksha Rajya Mantri. So he is also a cadet. Similar one, late Sushma Swaraj, the ex-external affairs minister. And many times she is the chief minister of Delhi. She is also a NCC cadet in the SW division. Then Sri Jyotiradiya M. Sindhya is the member of parliament, ex-deputy chief minister of MP. He is also a cadet. Then Sri Jaswant Singh, ex-finance minister of India, then ex-defense minister. He is also an ex-cadet. Sri Rao Indrajit Singh, the minister of state in the government of India. He is also an NCC cadet. Tarun Gogai, he is the very longest one. Chief Minister of Assam. He is also an important alumni. Then Dr. Raman Singh, the former Chief Minister of Chhattisgarh. Jaya Bachchan, MP and famous Indian actress, was the best cadet at RDC 1966. Sri Ghulam Nabi Azad, ex-Chief Minister of Jammu and Kashmir and opposition leader. He is also an ex-cadet. Sri M.M. Pallam Raju, the former Union Minister of Human Resources and Development of India, he is also the alumni. Sri Shekhar Dutt, Sena Medal and a former Governor of Chhattisgarh. Sri Bhutta Singh, the former Governor of Bihar, he is also an NCC cadet. Sri Digambar Kamath, he is the former CM of Goa. So these are the leaders category we have. Now come to the next one, very important one, armed forces. In the armed forces, the army. So in this army, you can see now, we have the very, very important one, personalities are there. General T.N. Raina, Padma Bhushan, ex-chief of army staff, was UTC, fourth year of NCC. Then, Lieutenant General retired S.K. Sina, PVSM, ADC, was a cadet of UTC, fourth year of NCC. Then General Deepak Kapoor, PVSM, AVSM, SM, VSM, ADC, ex-chief of Army Staff, then General V.K. Singh, PVSM, AVSM, SM, VSM, ADC, ex-chief minister, ex-chief of Army Staff. Now he is now a member of the parliament. Now he has also become a minister in the present government. Captain P.S. Dagar, hero of Nathula, two grenadiers. Lieutenant General retired M.L. Naidu, PVSM, AVSM, YSM. Then Lieutenant General retired A.R.K. Reddy, PVSM, AVSM. Brigadier retired K.P. Singh Dev, AVSM, VSM, ADC, former RRM. So these are the prominent ones. Then Lieutenant General retired D.B. Shetkar, PVSM, AVSM, VSM. Lieutenant General retired Sampath Kumar, PVSM, AVSM, VSM. Lieutenant General retired B.K. Bopanna, AVSM, VSM. And he is also one of our ADG. Then Lieutenant General retired A.S. Rao, PVSM, AVSM. Come to the next one, Navy. Admiral Nirmal Kumar Verma, PVSM, AVSM, ADC, ex-chief of Naval Staff. Then Commodore, Indian Navy, retired V. Ravindra Nathan, PVSM, winner of 34 National Level Medal of Shooting. Then Armed Force, Air Force, Air Marshal Subroto Mukherjee, ex-chief of Army Staff, was a cadet of UTC, 4th year of NCC, 1926. Then Marshal of Indian Air Force, Arjun Singh, was a cadet of UTC, 4th year of NCC. Air Chief Marshal S.K. Sareen, PVSM, AVSM, VM, ADC, ex-chief of Army. Air Chief Marshal P.V. Naik, PVSM, VSM, ADC, ex-chief Army Air Staff. Ex-Air Chief Marshal S. Krishnamurthy, PVSM, AVSM, VM, and Bar ex-chief of Air Staff. Then Air Marshal retired D.D. Dayani, VSM, AVSM, VSM, as a NCC cadet, receiving the best cadet trophy from the Prime Minister Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru during the PM rally. Air Marshal retired A.K. Singh, PVSM, AVSM, VM, VSM. Air Marshal retired Manak B. Madon, PVSM, AVSM, VM, and Bar. And the last in this category, Air Marshal retired P.S. Brar, PVSM, AVSM, and VM, ADC. So this is from Air Force. Now come to the next category. We have the sports category. In that sports category, Colonel retired AVSM, Padma Shri, and Olympic silver medal in the shooting. Hema Das, Arjun awardee, and as athletes in Tejasvi Sawant, first Indian woman shooter to clinch gold medal in the World Shooting Championship. Then Anjali Bhagwat, Arjun awardee, and former world number one in 10 meter air rifle shooting. These are the cadets of NCC. Samresh Jung, Arjun Awardee, best athletes at Commonwealth Games in shooting. Mrs. Anuja Jung, gold and silver medal winner in shooting at Commonwealth Games. Lajja Goswami, winner of silver medal in pair event along Tejaswini Sawant in Commonwealth Games. And Harim Patak, shooting. So these are the important alumni from the sports categories. Now the last category, what we have, the other category. Now in this other category, you can see now very important personalities, Srimati Kiran Bedi, IPS, and the current Lieutenant Governor of Pondicherry, Sri Adi Godrej, Chairman Godrej Group of Industries. Then Dr. Naresh Trehan, noted cardiologist. Sri M.S. Gill, everyone knows him, former Chief Election Commissioner of India, and the last, Sri Jasdev Singh, broadcaster, journalist, Padma Bhushan in 2008, official commentator on Independence Day and Republic Day parades from 1963. So these are the important alumni, and in addition to this, there are so many alumni are there, but we don't have a time to show them, but these are the inspiring, so students can inspire looking. So many students might be knowing them, but these are the NCC alumni. So those who are willing to join, or those who have NCC in SD, SW or JD, they can go through videos and see that these are the famous personalities of India who has excelled in their career, and they are the cadets of the NCC. I hope in the future we might be going to see you as a important alumni of the NCC. So I wish you best of luck, try yourself and excel in your career, and have a best day. Thank you. Have a nice day. If you like the video, press the like button, share the video with your friends and subscribe, and do not forget to write the comments. Comments are very, very important. I request you to write a comment in comment category. Thank you. Have a nice day.